T gang, it's your boy with the fat Swagger Reacts, and we are back with another reaction video, man. And yo, today we about to get into another Chris Stapleton reaction. You feel me? Like, last reaction we did was It's a Man's World. Like, that was a cover of James Brown. R.I.P. to that man. Know what I'm saying? One of the, like, legends in the game. But, like, Chris Stapleton, like, you know, covered his, like, It's a Man's World song and did a remarkable job. Know what I'm saying? Did a remarkable job. And today we're going to be checking out Starting Over. This is the official music video, man. Like, this guy is super talented, man. Like he has the acoustics or whatever, guitar, which I'm going to get me a guitar eventually. It's just a matter of time, know what I'm saying? But it's going to happen, gang. It's definitely going to happen, know what I'm saying? And, or whatever, like, I'm going to start going live. And know what I'm saying? Just start talking to you guys a lot more. So if you guys enjoy this reaction, let me know what you guys want me to react to next. Or whatever from, like, Chris Stapleton. So without further ado, Starting Over. Let's get into it, gang. Let's go.
Okay.
But the way he just be like, I mean, it's just easy to him, know what I'm saying? But obviously, like, he been doing this junk for years. So it's like, I haven't been playing a guitar like that. I played it off and on for years, know what I'm saying? And I ain't gonna lie, I mean, I wasn't that good, know what I'm saying? But obviously, like, I mean, like, you put in the time and the effort, you're gonna get better at it. So the second I get my guitar again, like, brother, we're gonna go, like, you know, like, work on it every day, like, until we get just like this guy, man. Know what I'm saying?
Well, the road rolls out like a welcome night to a better place than the one we're at. And I ain't got no kind of plan, but I've had all this town I can stand.
And bro, like, his voice is just so unique though, bro. Like, that's what I like about Chris, man. Like it's just real. It fits him. I mean, for the most part. And also, like. I mean, no one sounds like him. Know what I'm saying? So.
Had all this town I can stand, and I got friends out on the coast. Jump in the water and see what flows.
Jump in the water and see what flows, baby.
Been saving for a rainy day. Let's beat the storm and be on our way. It don't matter to me wherever we are, where I wanna be. And honey, for once in our lives, let's take our chances and roll the dice. I can be your lucky penny.
Okay, yeah, brother, I could be your lucky penny. Oh, I mean, like, you can be my four-leaf clover, you know what I'm saying? So they basically saying they need each other at the end of the day. And it seems like he has a really dope team around him as well, you know what I'm saying? Like, they really help each other out, give each other pointers, like, you know, joke around, obviously, you know what I'm saying? Like, yeah, like, it's a real cool, like, you know, like, crowd around this man. Like, and that's what you need, a lot of positive energy around you or whatever. Like, people that's going to push you to keep going, know what I'm saying? Like, yeah, yeah. Like, that's what we all about on this channel anyway. You feel me? About positivity and just helping each other out and just, know what I'm saying? Just giving each other support. You feel me? Yes, sir.
Kevin, you can be my four-leaf clover. Starting over. Time. There's rivers to cross and hills to climb.
Yes, always, always.
Some days we might fall apart. Uh-huh. And some some nights might feel cold and dark.
Yes sir. We all been through it. Like, we all been through it, man. We have those bad nights, those cold nights, those, like, you know what I'm saying, nights that's just like, it's just not one of those nights. You feel me? It's just like, the best thing for you to do is just take a shower and just sleep it off. You feel me? If you're having a bad day or anything like that, man, just try your best to get through it. You know what I'm saying? Just keep pushing, whatever, like, cause it's not going to last all day. I mean, every day. You feel me? So, that's a fact. That's a fact.
And some nights might feel cold and dark.
That's a fact. Yes, sir.
But nobody wins afraid of losing.
That's true.
And the hard roads are the ones we're choosing.
Come on, Chris.
Someday we'll look back and smile. And know it was worth every mile.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Because what's done in the past, bro, we always going to look back and be like, damn, like, we really went through that. But it's good that we got through it. Like, we kept pushing. Now I'm saying that now we're, like, on to success. Of course, everyone's going to take their downfalls. It happens, bro. It happens. Like every artist in the world, like, took an L or two, like, you know, like, in their career. It happens, bro. Or whatever, you feel me? Like, you're not going to have a perfect career. You know what I'm saying? So it's like you just got to just like reminisce on it. Like, go back on it. Like, man, I was really at my lowest of lows right there. But I'm glad that I kept my, you know, my team around me to keep me pushing, to keep me and my fans to keep me pushing. It motivated me to the top. Like, and that's why I appreciate every single subscriber that I have now, man. Because you guys literally motivate me every single day. Like, every time I get on the app and check, the subscriber count is going up day by day, so I appreciate every single one of you guys. I really do, man. Let's try to hopefully reach 100K by the end of the year. I'm praying for it. I'm praying for it. You know what I'm saying? I'm praying for it. Because I basically reached like 30K in 1 year. So I feel like, you know, in another year, 60K, another year, 20. Come on now, 12K. Come on. Come on now. Come on.
It don't matter to me wherever we are, where I wanna be. And honey, for once in our lives, let's take our chances and roll the dice. And I can be your lucky penny, you can be my four-leaf clover. Starting over.
Yes, sir. Let's go, Chris.
Starting over.
Yeah. Bringing out the big boy now. Bringing out the big boy.
It don't matter to me where we are, where I want to be.
Yeah.
And if you want to not lie, let's take our chances and roll the dice.
Sure.
I can be your lucky penny. You can be my four-leaf clover. Starting
over. And like, as you guys see, I'm sorry for the pauses, but like, as you guys see again, bro, you see like the team around him just keeping them pushing every single second. Like, they just pushing them to keep going. You know what I'm saying? Like, they sit around, have conversations as friends, you know what I'm saying? But when it, whatever, but I mean, obviously, like, when it's time to get in that booth, like, business got to be handled. So that's a fact. I mean,
starting over.
Talking about, man, shout out to Chris Stapleton, man. That was fire, bro. That was Starting Over. Beautiful song, bro. Like, I mean it's pretty much saying, bro, like you need your fans and your crew with you all the time just to keep you motivated, bro. Like, from having like a nervous breakdown and just being at you, I mean, being at artists' lows, man. Like, it's our job as fans and as crew to keep pushing you positively. Like, you know, I mean, just keep positive energy around you at all times, even during your lows. You feel me? So I really appreciate him making this song. It's pretty much starting over again, and I really enjoyed it. I really enjoyed it, man. I mean, I love the message. I love the message because you can't. I mean, because your point is doing everything by yourself. You need a team and a family around you to push you and motivate you to keep going. Know what I'm saying? Like, let me know what you guys thought about this reaction by liking or disliking the video. Also, let me know what other tracks you guys would like me to check out from Chris Stapleton. Let's try to get this video here to 500 likes. Like, you guys get it to the like goal, man. I'm definitely going to be back with another Chris Stapleton. But let me know what to react to next. Like, give me some song suggestions down in the comment section, please. Please, know what I'm saying? And SRT gang, I am out this thing, man. Let's get it.